What's up, guys? It's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba and Marina. Got a really neat video. This is going to be a two-parter. This is going to be our first night here in 2017 for the Haunted Pool Adventure at the Hickory YMCA. Part two will be tomorrow at the Conover Y. But as you can see here, as we walk inside, they've got the pool set up. They got tarps all around. They create a maze where they canoe participants all through the pool, and there's a bunch of monsters. We're, of course, as the divers, we're the underwater monsters. Got my Freddy Krueger mask and glove here. It's got it rigged up to where it'll fit right over top of my scuba mask. So basically, we're gonna have a good time tonight, see how many kids that we can scare in a canoe. Hopefully we won't have no trouble. We've got a couple rescue divers that's gonna be at the bottom of the pool just in case. And we've got four spook divers that's gonna be in the water scaring. So come along with us, see how much fun we have tonight. All right, guys, so we just got finished up, and as you can tell, we got the pool cleaned out. We had a ton of those glow sticks. Like I said, this is night one of a two-night deal. But we'll be at the Conover Y in Conover, North Carolina tomorrow night, kind of doing the same thing. I really hope the footage showed up very well for you. We had a camera. We're probably going to have two cameras in the water tomorrow, just try to get a little bit extra footage. We may put a camera on some of the lifeguards that are in the canoe, and so hopefully you'll get to see a little bit more. But I appreciate you coming on this. Dive with us. If you like this, hit that like button for us. But as always, make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Like us on Facebook. Pin us on Pinterest. Subscribe to us here on YouTube. And as always, guys, we appreciate your business.